cameraman. It'll keep you engaged. Always stay in front or you can see them out.
How old are the kids?
Fourth grade.
Yeah, heck no.
Well, you have to be a good manager, don't you?
Thank you. Jim, this is Kelly. Matt talks.
Y'all gonna trust me. You look like this.
far as you go.
Let's just see how you can get with all my vision and not see.
Because they don't look foolish. That's what I was saying.
But you could put it on as a also, we're trying to get out there to teach our students for the other ways that you can do it.
Yeah. I was just thinking for right now to get them to actually. Because, like I said, for high school.
Competitive, they want to do it. They don't want to lose. So when your team doesn't pick up the equipment, it's a different kind of
stuff.
Now, why is Rick out there by himself?
He's cooler.
This is great.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, go.
Tish and I work with
you.
It's a good
comparison between the two teachers because they have very similar styles.
Mm-hmm.
So it'll be interesting who beats who today.
Harry Alonzo. Yeah, they need a beat.
Okay, go beat. Look, you got Zach. He can beat. He just can't dance. You can jump in here, Joe. Jordy together.
No, question, like, do I go with the beat? Do I go three?
Yeah.
And right into the next one?
And then wait.
And then wait for the next set of balls. Okay. Yeah.
Jordy, over here.
Oh, sorry.
You and Geraldine are together.
Thank you.
They're struggling. I said they're struggling a little bit. It's okay to struggle.
Is Maddie in?
No. Chiefs, one person in charge. Well, are they, can they dance as good as you guys did?
That's my opinion.
All right. I want y'all to do the same thing. But I'm still on with you.
Hey, we all did what you did the first time.
No, you didn't. Put it with the beat.
Okay.
You've got to get this down where it looks pretty. Pretty, pretty. If you get behind, you lose your step, you can't pick up where you started. You've got to skip. Otherwise, you throw a person behind. The backup plan. Why don't you let him go through once while she fiddles with the music? I hate standing around. Y'all keep going. Let him just lay here. Just lay here. Rolled his ankle. Go ahead. Just scoot, scoot. No, don't get up. Don't get up. Just sit there for a while. Don't take your shoe off. I saw it coming. You, you step right on top of that stick. And down you went. But I'd rather you fall down than try to keep up. And how many times have you rolled your ankle? Huh? Oh, so you're trying to get a matching pair? No, no, see, sit down. You're not playing basketball. Just, we don't know how bad you rolled it. So. Best just not to get back out there. Come on, guys, move quickly. We've only got 5 minutes. Quick. Is it swelling? It's swelling. Yeah, we'll just be overly cautious. Come on. Around here. Tell them to...